Yeah.
TTT XANT World. It's going to be changed soon.
Very soon.
Soon. I just need the other stuff. Okay, we're going to start now. You guys can start. Keon versus... Yeah, I saw that. One of them. Where's Danger Ranger in Europe? What happened? Link.
Yo, Link is in the newspaper. Did Link see this? Did you see this? Yeah, apparently Link is in the newspaper.
Give me 30 minutes. Okay. Why?
Yo, Link. Link.
Hold on.
Link, show this to the camera in front.
Good.
Nice. I don't have any fun.
Alex, Katanarashi wa chōdō ii.
You're paying for this tournament, right?
Chun-Li.
Iku wa yo.
People are causing us trouble.
Round one. Fight.
All right, just checking. Is this official? I guess this is official. Yeah. All right, Chun-Li's getting in. Link is using Alex, and Kyon's using Chun-Li. Nice elbow. Nice. Matt's here with the ice. They gave me one. Touch. Nice. Nice EX. Alright. Tried to block that, but then... Nice pressure. But Chun-Li is like, no. Oh, nice comeback. Nice anti-air by Link. And that's it for round one. Round two coming up. Nice Hikoken. Ouch. No, the microphones keep falling. Alright, does anyone want to commentate with me? I agree, Ninja, yes. We already made the bracket. And the tournament is on right now. Chun-Li is making combat. Is it Stun City? Oh, well, it's a counter. Yo, Matt, did you see this?
Final round. Fight.
Link.
Okay, so the bracket is right here. You can see it. There's a lot of people missing. I can't add any more players. But, oh, I didn't switch it back. I'm so sorry. So, yeah.
Nice pressure. Nice jab right there. Oh. Oh, I missed with that grab. Nice. So many things going on, but there's EX, and there you have it for the first match.
Chun-Li wins.
Will the Black Hylian choose to switch characters, or will he maintain his composure and stick with Alex? And he'll kill Bones.
Fight.
All right. Let's change the score right there. That's grab tag. Okay, try to poke him out. Not letting the pressure get in.
Ah!
With that entire. rare Pokemon inside. Yo, that's sick. That's how you get customers. Kyon missed the chance to get Stun City. Okay, activated her V-Trigger. Oh! That was a nice, what is that, medium? Oh. Too bad. The pressure was too much.
Round two.
Okay, nice forward. That EX, that bam. Oh, the Shadian's here. That EX move is so good, but it's minus on block. But not by much. Damn. Oh, and that's it. Kyon got the match. Good games, good games. I know. Yeah. I want to do this. So who's next?
Danger Ranger, Papa Patrick. Actually, this is Open Station.
So, who's next on stream? Kyon won. Yeah. Too old.
Eric Bond, Bro Shadian, you guys are next on screen. Is Jing here yet?
Yeah.
You're playing low tier high.
So I'm guessing E Bond is first. I thought it was, oh, okay. I thought it was Ebon. Which one? Danger Ranger? You got it. So it's Nash versus Zangief. To my knowledge, Nash has the upper hand in this matchup. But we'll see. Anything goes in this game. So we'll see. Alright, Zangief has the first hit. Alright. Nice anti-air. Nice jump in. That grab is so good. Well, the grab, but the crouching jab of Zangief, so good. Ouch! That's our, that's a nice trick. Wow. I told you, anything goes. Like, anything can happen. And we have Max here. Welcome to the stream, Max.
Yes, hello.
How's it going?
Sit down! Sit it down! What game do we have here? Patrick! The Danger Ranger!
So what do you think about this matchup, Nash versus Zangief?
I don't know shit about Zangief. All I know is that he's a very scary matchup when you're playing against him as Mika.
Uh-huh.
But I assume the game plan for Nash is just going final to be round. Dash back and throw fireballs.
Yeah. Because you don't want to get near Zangief.
I don't think he wants to go in.
Yeah, that happens.
That's kind of why.
Yeah.
There you go. Don't get away from that.
That grab range is like...
Yeah, his grab range is huge.
No, too early.
That's not gonna work.
Oh, that was actually smart.
I don't think it would have landed anyway.
Yeah.
Hello, Emperor Turtles. Thank you for, not thank you, congratulations on finally making the stream. Achievement unlocked.
Yes.
TTT stream. Zangief.
Well, Emperor Turtles, welcome to the stream.
Round one.
Hi!
Fight!
You can barely see.
Man, that's why you gotta stay away from them. This is really fast.
The only way to beat that grab is just to jump, pretty much.
I know it feels lame, but that's what he's gotta do. He's just gotta stay. Oh, you don't dash in.
No.
Thank you. In the corner.
Get out there. Thank you.
Oh. Good air there. Patrick, doing a good job at controlling space so far, which is really what Patrick is doing. Wow, catches the top of the beat trigger. He'll get the DX and hand grab.
This Zangief is good.
That was quite the juggle. Hello, Groshadian.
Round two. Fight.
Patrick, what? What, you want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? Is that what you're looking for? Who do I want to win? I'll say Geef.
Alright. Zangief trying to get in, but nope. Nash has this in the corner. Nice V reversal.
Reads the neutral jump after that V reversal, but does not get the SPD afterwards. Mm. Or any air to air, actually. Nice. No.
Oh,
well,
no.
Yeah,
no.
Good.
Yeah.
Decides not to finish the combo anymore.
He didn't know what to react to that.
Now he's gonna get stunned. Wow.
Stun City.
The run back.
He's gonna end it. No. He has a chance. Oh!
Wow. Same side.
Final round.
I feel like if Geef had just done his elbow, I don't know what button it is, but it's crouched something.
Yeah.
It would have hit Nash regardless of which side he came down on. Another good air SPD, reading those jumps.
It's all of them reads. Someone play Ubuki. Don't worry, you'll see an Ubuki.
There will probably be a Ubuki at some point.
Yeah.
Well, unless somebody's been working with her as a talking character, Bernard is not here. No. Yeah, James. Oh, James. Hello. James is not here. And also, Bernard is not here. And...
Nice anti-air.
I don't think you're going to see a Ubuki from anybody else at home.
One mistake is all over. And there we go.
Rashid, that is SJ or Matt S, and I see neither of them here.
No SJ. No Dan, either. And Patrick. As this match.
Hi. Hello. Wow, that is
so who's
low
next?
FPS.
Oh, it's Broshadian.
This is like IRC circa 1990. This frame rate. The other one is fine. Yeah, sorry, Starro.
Is there a station?
You're getting bodied by character select. Who from Toronto went to Evo? A bunch of people. I'm not going to name names because it's a long list. I should have gone. Well, I could have gone, but money constraints, unfortunately, I'll have to go next year.
Too bad. It's always about the money.
Always about the money. Always about that money. We got Broshadian and Eric Bond from Hamilton, trying to get in some last minute
practice. The Hamilton people are trying to take over Toronto. We're not going to allow them to do that.
No. They're invading, and covering it up as trying to get some Evo practice, but we all know that they just want our money.
Oh, a Karen. Okay, I want to see this.
They smell blood with a lowered number of entrants. People like myself will be here to gatekeep them.
Yes.
And keep our money and use it for sushi.
Fight.
Sushi.
Karen tried to get in. Nope. Oh, that could have been punished. Huh? Oh, the.
They're the real match. Change the overlay there.
That's minus. That is minus, like, bad. Oh, he missed the combo. Okay, nice sweep.
Nice.
I think we're seeing red that jump in.
Karen Bond.
Karen doesn't know how to react to that.
He didn't do much that. It's only one round.
Yeah.
But very complacent. It can't be too reactionary against Alex in the early game. Nice. And here. Crochet is back in there.
Okay, nice. Nice. Confirm. All right, the pizza games. Nice command grab. Okay. I would. Okay, do it. Super. No.
What?
Why?
Eric Bond not doing the optimal stuff, but it works anyway, and he's gonna get the kill off of the super.
That works.
Could have had the stun and a kill if he had just done EX Tenko EX Shoulder as one of his combo enders.
Uh-huh.
And then would still have at least a bar left over.
True.
It's not the best meter management, but when he gets the round, that's what's most important in the end. To be able to build that meter back super quick.
That was a good block, but...
Nice.
That would have been punishable, though. The... I don't know. Heavy punch was that? Alex's heavy punch?
It's Lady Mika. Plus three.
Yep.
Wow. Caught him pressing a button.
He pressed the button! The other pressed the button or tried to jump?
Rashadian trying to plant the money tree. Hey. One command grab will do it.
Okay.
Wow, gets to jump in. You're gonna see optimization? No. Presses
no,
buttons.
No.
You cannot
no,
press
you
buttons
cannot.
In
you
that
cannot.
Situation.
Lesson learned.
If you are playing against Alex and you are waking up in his face, do not press buttons.
Alex wins.
Not even grabs? Not even grab?
Well, I mean, like, normal. Don't press. Yeah, grab.
This is the third win for player one.
Warning. Do not press
when he does that.
When he's in
like,
your face on wake up.
Nope.
You're asking for trouble.
The footsie game. Ah.
Nice.
Like whoever makes it first, deals it first.
Wow. One more headbutt. Yeah, I thought he was going to go for it again, actually. Yep. It's really 2-for-2 if one's then landed. Wow. Eric Braun seems a little bit out of it now. Kind of shaken, doesn't seem to know what to do.
Yeah.
Especially since Crochanian started throwing in those stun gun headbutts.
Yeah.
He got hit by all three. 3-for-3 in one round.
Do they have those 50-50 shirts
no.
at ENC? No.
No Emperor Turtles. Buy them from the50x50.com, I believe it is. Either.com or .ca.
And command grabs. A grab. Shadow. Oh, God. Nope. Not working. The footsie game, man.
Okay.
It's stun city. Stun. Oh, he didn't.
What?
He didn't? Why?
Well, lucky.
He was lucky.
Lucky situation for Eric Bond that Crochetian was not able to run that back because he had all the resources available.
Final
to do so.
Round. Fight.
Keep it on me. pressure now, the both of them. Now are not so much. Good.
Nice anti-air. Yeah. Another good anti-air from Karen.
I would have got hit by that.
Oh.
That was a really nice EX.
Wow. Nice V-tree. V-tree for sure.
Okay. Mon's starting to spend that meter. Throw it in the corner. Can't press buttons after that, but he does. Reset. Called it.
Well, that's it.
That's it. That's it. Rosadian takes a 2-0 over Aaron Bond. One Hamilton point down.
Alex. Ebon had a lot of chances there. He just pretty much missed it.
Yeah. I don't know what happened at the end there. After he blocked the reset, Ara just started charging up the clothesline and Eric just got hit. I don't know if he was jumping or if
he was trying to jump, I think.
You're playing actually you're winning. Shine.
It was just that wrong timing.
Emperor Turtles, I hope you found the site. That's good stuff. We're in one right now. 50-50, boys.
Oh, we got a Ryu headband. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Rashadi running the gauntlet against our newest Ryu cosplayer taking over from Jackie O'Manor. Who is unavailable on her way to Evo, I believe.
She's going to Evo, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, no wonder.
Where are the Ibukis and Balrogs? Jazan, where are you? That is the better question.
Yes,
where are you? Website has a dope Nikali shirt? Yeah, man. Wrap it up.
Alex versus Chun-Li.
The Ryu cosplayer is using Chun. This was a setup.
It's a trap!
Why are you using Chun-Li?
He just doesn't want to dress in women's clothing, that's what it is.
Round one.
He's just a prude.
Fight.
This Keon guy. He's just a prude.
Oh, nice sweep.
Rosadian has already got him in the pressure. Oh, had him in the corner. Nope, not a full combo. But that EX leg's too good.
Could have done a zero reversal. B reversal? No. I think he wants to save that V trigger though.
Check my Facebook, okay.
Oh, dang. Oh, nice armor.
Hell yes, I see you, man. I see it, I see it. We'll say it's the guy.
Is he gonna go Stun City? Nah, he missed his chance. Oh, great. There we go.
Most of them play Chun anyway. Right, Elias?
Final round. Fight.
Alright.
That was a good recovery. Okay, Stun City? Stun City.
Keon or wow, goes for the reset.
That was the reset.
That was cute, but not real. No.
What have done
had
with
no
meter
DX legs afterwards, it's fine. Rosadian cruising his way to a 1-0 advantage over Keon. Keon?
I think it's Keon.
Keon. Flux at Toriyukin? Yeah, how can anybody forget?
Fight.
Nice. He's in there, goes for the stun with a headbutt. Wow.
Wow.
Keon just getting opened up by everything right now. Shading with jump-ins for free.
That knee to the ground.
Round two. Fight.
No. I think Alex's buttons would work against a EX, you know, kick on block.
Well, he's in.
That is true.
But not able to do too much of pressure, and there, that's why.
That's why
you do not press. Wow, that was a brave EX legs. I would have loved to see.
Oh, nice parry.
That. Doesn't get opened up by the reset. Gets to confirm on the B trigger. R's got a Y.
What?
R got a Q. I want to see a full parry on those.
Well, he ran out of the B trigger.
Final round. Fight.
Yes, all the homo. Well, I don't want to know that. Okay, nice confirm.
Oh!
Oh, oh. Another crash counter!
Wow!
Oh, he missed it.
R thinks he's nice. R thinks he's real nice. Oh, this is what R gets!
Is this a comeback?
Is he gonna regret this? Is he gonna regret that cute dude?
Oh, he ripped that. Oh, no, no. Roshani risked that freaking sweep. And yeah. I guess he got the reward.
New boy, I just referred someone to your website.
Yo, Jewface, who are you?
Represent!
Where you at, Jewface? Why are you not here?
Oh, so we got Chain and Vast End.
5-5? Yo, I feel sorry for you.
At least you still get your evenings.
Wait, 5 in the afternoon to 5 in the morning?
No, 5 in the morning to 5 in the afternoon.
Oh, so he's pretty much tired after.
Yeah.
Yeah. Can't blame
him.
That
was a real working man. The real working man. What the hell is wrong with this freaking camera? It's like 5 FPS. Oh, there it goes. No.
Yes,
not
it's
really.
Best end. Yo, so it's going to be Dalsim versus Vega. Or what will Shane use? That's the thing. Is he gonna use Ryu, Mika, or Dalsim?
Battle of the wall dives. How many will he do? Let's count. Let's count.
Yeah, I can't blame you, Jewface. Like, if you're gonna work 12 hours straight and then come here to play, you're not gonna do well.
No, Bastion runs Vega.
Vega.
No, I think he's talking about Shane Walker.
I don't think he would run Mika against Bastion.
Nah, against Vega, nah.
Bastion's Vega is even nuttier than Shane's Mika.
Yeah.
You can't. Elias, I'll pass on the message after this match because they're sitting right
round
now.
Round one.
Oh, you were talking, yeah. Yeah, pretty sure this Shane's gonna stick with the sim for this. Okay. One slide. That roll was way too high. Two slides. Two slides, one EX wall dive. Three slides.
Nice grab.
Oh,
Oh, awesome.
That was awesome.
Just don't go into fire.
Okay.
We miss you too, Andrew.
Yes, we miss you too.
Round two.
Wait, is Tali here? The rage quitter? No? Oh, Stun City.
It's okay, Andrew. I'll yell at Scrubs for both of us. I can't mash DP.
Is this it?
No. That's not it.
That would be too much, though.
Wow.
Okay, but that works.
Final round. Fight.
Russell feeling himself, saying that Vastan got his tech from Russell. The Vega God.
Wait, Andrew and Tali, both are Ryu players. I don't see any Ryu players here.
Shane in there with your pressure. Rossini crouch appears. No wall dive after the feature.
Oh, nice slide.
Shane good at sliding under the wall dives, that's for sure.
Nice.
Set up. Teleports out of there, other side gets hit. No
yes, in game. Oh.
Another slide under.
Nice catch.
Nice.
Puts him in the corner, but no. Refuses to do the pressure.
Crystal flashes way in, nothing going.
Is it a grab? Oh, okay, wow. That's a grab.
Lands on the same side and gets grabbed. Maybe Vastan was expecting himself to land on the other side, I'm not sure.
Because that V-trigger, Vegas V-trigger is -6 on black.
Five win streak.
So a 5-frame grab would beat it.
Fight.
I'm going to update the score. Because... Yeah, there you go. There you go! Bye, Elias! I'll still pass on the message. Later, other commentator.
Hey, Elias. Later, other commentator.
That time he caught Shane. Trying to slide underneath with the grab instead. Let's confirm on the low medium pick. He's in there. Punish that.
Oh, that was a nice
Shane's not out of there yet.
Right there.
Oh. Round two.
Vastan is trying to bring this back to one.
Is it going to be 1-1?
Instant overhead.
Oh, punish that. Nope. That's not going to work.
I'm so nervous.
Nice anti here.
Playing Shine on stream next, there's a real possibility that I may lose. Andrew knows this field. Give me your power, new boy. I need it to avoid what is only a possibility with this game.
Okay. Ouch. Nice blocks with that throw. Couldn't jump in.
Oh. Hey guys!
Hello, Titan TNT. This is God of No Brows. The commentary for you until my match against Shine, which.
This point in 10.
All of a sudden, I don't feel too good about it.
Ah, tried to go over and grab. Oh, oh! One. It's 1-0.
Yeah, it's still
one. One mistake from Shane and it's all over. Oh, no!
Gonna punish? That's it.
That's 2-0. Go for Shane.
I'm up next. All right. Bye-bye.
All right. Good luck.
I learned something today.
What'd you learn?
Yeah, I learned something.
Wait, what did Russell learn?
Shine. I need you on screen. Shine.
Shine on screen. Yo. Shine versus
is
Max.
Hey, you won. You won? Alright, Eric, you're playing next. Low tier height.
So, Guile
right
versus Mika.
Hey, what was the score?
Who's Shane playing next?
Hopper.
All right,
so we have Max versus Shine. So Shine sent me through a lot of rigmaroles today just to sign up for this tournament.
He almost couldn't get in. I'm like, Shine, there's like a bank like at the corner.
Fight.
Solomon, up the booming.
But he's like, Shine's like,
Solomon,
Russell, do you accept debit? And then Russell's like, no, we don't accept debit. It's only cashier. And then Shine was like, it's like,
there.
There's
That's
a bank at the corner.
Solomon, up the boom in. Where'd you go? Is up the boom in here? Where's that guy? Huh? Okay. Can you, somebody grab
it? I know. Shaking my damn head.
Hand of the black. Are you guys still playing?
But hey.
Okay.
I want to see how this goes though. Like, the struggle Shine has to go through. You tell Dan is not here.
He went to?
Oh yeah, he went to Evo.
Come on.
So we'll be seeing Intel Dan playing at Evo. Bringing the Toronto name with him. He's gonna represent us.
You'd have to do like some rigmarole.
Don't worry, Titan.
Round one.
He's out there to fight for us. Top 32. I wish I can make to top 16. But I really want him to make it at least the top 8. That'll be really good. You tell that made it to top 8 in Toryuken this year. But he's gonna face like people like Infiltration, Mago, the Japanese people players. So it's gonna be a tough It's gonna be a tough road for you, Teldan. Yo, that would be the world's like upset. Like a Toronto player beating like a top Japanese player.
What's
just
good stream cap?
Yeah, Gandalf is here. Gandalf the Black. So we were just talking about you, Teldan, going to Evo.
Yeah.
And then we're like, yo, if he beats Tokido 2-0, yo, it's the world's biggest upset ever.
Yo, you know that's not gonna happen. You know that's not gonna happen.
You may never know.
You know that's not gonna happen. You saw Tokido at CEO. You saw him turn up versus Infiltration. Straight 6-0 this man. And then have the audacity to say, yeah, I wasn't playing at my best. But I kind of brought it back a little bit. Like, no, fam. No. The parries were on point. He played that matchup the way it was supposed to be played. Tokido is a god. Dan is a very good player.
He is. Tokido was like,
I don't know.
When he first fought Infiltration during NorCal, like regionals, like Infiltration got that pretty much. But yo, Tokido's like, you know what? I'm gonna come back strong. And he did.
Crouching heavy punch all day. Call out Amika Carr. Delivery.
And Max has it for the first match.
Yeah.
Let's see what Shine's gonna
game
do.
Game one. palms straight sweaty. That's what he do.
Win for player one.
Round one. Fight.
But yeah, I hope that Intel Dan makes it like at least top 16.
At Evo?
At Evo.
You
at
hope Intel Dan makes top 16 at Evo? I respect the man, but I won't see it happen. Like, if it does happen, I'm gonna be hyped for it because, yo, Toronto represents straight up. But at the same time, I honestly don't know if it's gonna happen. There are 5,000 people at Evo. 5,000 people, and we probably haven't even seen 30% of these people.
That's
we
true.
Haven't ever seen 30% of these people. They might be sleeping gods.
They might be, yeah. They might be like, you know, gods.
Titan, I don't think your dad is going to be able to make top 8.
We all want our representative to make it to like top 1 to win the whole thing, but I'm not going for that high of an expectation.
Yeah, set real expectations, like me. I want to see Haitani. Like, honestly, I want to see Haitani make top 8, but chances are someone might, you know, pop him out in like pools. I want to see Dan do well in pools, and probably 5,000 people, 5,000 entrants for Evo. Not like how many of them are actual competitors. They're all actual competitors, man. These are all real people who paid real money to go to goddamn Vegas to play Street Fighter. And we don't know how many of them are going to be better than them. Dan himself might be surprised. There's going to be a lot of scrubs, yeah. But a lot of scrubs are going to get weeded out. So, like, Dan might just get bopped to losing. I don't know.
True talk.
I don't know how it's going to happen, but I don't see it happening.
True talk. I mean, probably like 98% of them are like at least win, like they won at least one tournament in their locals.
98% of them have won at least one tournament?
At least.
Bullshit. Not that high. Definitely not that high. Like,
really?
Round one.
If we are thinking about all
fight
the country. What's good? What's good, Blueface? Look at me repping one of his shirts. The Fitty Fitty. That Akali dunk is fresh. But yeah, like, let's think about it. There are so many. Yo, the shirt is so good. So good, Andrew. But yeah, how many cities are there that play Street Fighter? Almost innumerable. Almost an innumerable number of cities play Street Fighter and have a working community that have regular tournaments.
Are we also talking about, like, other countries too?
Of course we're talking about other. Like, it's not 5,000 people from the North America.
No.
It's not 5,000 people from North America, because if that was the case, then I could see Dan maybe making, you know, top 32, because Dan's really good. But we're talking about people who are coming from Europe, who are coming from, you know, Asia, and those areas have really strong teams as well. So, you know, they might like straight up rock this man.
Oh, okay, so we got Maxman for Shadian.
We got Mike Amato playing Mika versus Broshadian. Two of the most exciting grapplers to see.
Yeah.
Aside of it being, you know, anime, I wanted to pretend can do some work. Anyway, back to this match. Broshadian trying to just close some distance with that blast to get punished for it.
Nice.
A nice B-trigger combo and the TX airplane. Close and done.
Oh!
Forward first. Oh, man. Oh man.
Round two. Fight.
Our Mika is scary to see sometimes.
I'm just gonna jump like, oh my god.
Good anti-air. Dash up, power bomb. And put some damage on that bar. Put some stun on that meter. Unfortunately, standing medium kick, good shot anti-air.
And into the corner? Yep, he's into the corner.
Stop the reversal. Alex.
Another stun city.
Stun again.
Oh, he did a... Oh, that's it. Yeah. It's 104. Mike Amato.
Mika wins.
Roshin is like,
yeah,
I see how it is.
What's good, Skill Mammal?
Round one. Fight.
Yo, Skill Mammal.
Sweeps is standing up. Crushing everyone. Force speed way in.
Nice view receiving charge up, but that's not enough.
Stick through the power bomb. Trying to fight back. But Amado has
to get in.
Huge life lead right now. Tech into brimstone. Crush counter, but he does not get the combo.
But I ended with the that jump, like EX jump, like whatever that
is. Actually could have just ended it with normal wingless.
Or that too.
With Lariat, but still get the combo off the standing medium punch. And here, beautiful. Now, Roshadian fighting back.
With that grab?
With the grab. Bunch of whip grabs today. Twirling like a ballerina, but gets punished for that Irish whip.
It makes up. No. Block that beast.
Good B reversals. They get out of that setup. Antier says, get out of my area.
Final round.
Yeah.
Puts it on the ground.
Fight.
Roshadian looking to take a game for himself. Amado on match point. Seems like a lot of drop combos today.
Oh, nice crush counter. Ooh. All right.
Medium forward, medium punch, takes the target combo. And Peach. Wow.
Getting ready for that hard hit, but nope. I think Max has this. Oh, wow!
That
why?
Was weird. That was weird.
Did he get a...
YouTube doesn't punish the Lariat.
Did he get an EX piece?
It looks like he's gonna pay for it.
Oh, that's it! That's it! That's it!
Rainbow Typhoon takes him out.
Yes, Skill Mammal, you do that. While watching us too, right? Good job.
Player one has a 10 win streak.
I'm gonna switch out. Yo, Mike. Oh, okay.
You can leave me here on my own.
All right. We're going to do a bit of commercial. This tournament is brought to you by Toronto Top Tier. So you can hit us up, follow us on Twitter, Facebook. Hit the like button in the events page. You get event notification. You can also follow us on Twitch. Just hit that bottom left button right now. The tournament will be archived in our YouTube, okay? This is our Wednesday series, weekly tournaments. Wednesdays are for Capcom days. Street Fighter, Marvel, all that stuff. And then Mondays, we have non-Capcom games. KOF, Pokken. KOF 14 is coming out. If you want to support the stream, you can do so by subscribing to our channel. Really does help us. Really, really, really does help us. Anyways, we're going to go... we're waiting for a match. Jing versus Grant of Pikachu Salty. Because Hopper Stick is being used by Grant. So, what do you think so far? Come here. Sorry. So, what's the prediction for EVO?
For EVO?
I'm hoping that one North American makes it to top 32. But...
Oh, yeah.
But
then again, you know, that only really happens in anime.
I don't know. Justin, I mean, Justin has a chance. But there's so many...
Hey, who won? Pikachu, you won? Alright, Dan, you're playing him next on stream. Mom Spaghetti, Jing, one more time, sorry. One more match. Mom Spaghetti, you're playing Jing over there.
But yeah, like, I feel like Japan might win.
Yeah, it's kind of looking that way. But Infiltration, you can't count him out. It's just the fact that, I don't know. It's just, I want one North American to be in top 8.
We need someone to rally behind a little bit.
Top 32. Like somebody, somebody will shock us on Saturday night.
You think?
Somebody will shock us on Saturday night for top 32 to top 8. but it's difficult. Like 5,000.
It is difficult.
5,000 players, and what? We're looking for 8 people on here. 8. That's a lot. All right, so we have one of Van versus Pikachu Salty next. But for now, we're going to do Hopper versus HQ's Shane Walker.
It should be an exciting match.
Well, Hopper has been playing Overwatch a lot. I feel like he's an Anna player. Yeah, the new.
I
can't hear you.
Yeah. I don't know if he's gonna play Anna.
Yeah.
Fight. I don't know. Does he support? Is he a support? You think he's a support?
Oh, sometimes.
I'm not sure. Kill Mambo, don't sleep on floor, man. But J1 will probably make top 32 unless, you know, he gets absolutely upset. I can't remember who Chris G plays in this game.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Top 32, I'm going to be watching it on Saturday night.
No, man, I'm going to be watching. I'm going to try to catch as much of Evo as possible.
Yeah.
But, you know.
Oh, no, he could have killed him. Okay. He could have killed him faster.
Could have killed him faster, yeah. But
saving the button.
Whoever wins the match is running on the first match. The first monitor, Shine and Nickering. The first monitor. Yeah, by the counter over there. Oh, the second one.
Alright, sorry about that. I'm getting a PO struggle.
Yeah. Especially playing Gao. Might probably make it top 64.
I don't know, man. Street Fighter is not a defensive game. And yeah. Guile, no matter how we look at it, he's still a defensive character.
He is, but I don't know, some people seem to have like a tough time getting through that wall.
I always favor Daigoro. I always, right? Yeah. But I think it's Itani's time.
Oh man, Itani wins, you're not gonna hear me shut up about it.
I think it's Itani's time because he's always making it to top 4, top 5. But he gets blown up by infiltration, by Nash, he gets blown up by Chun-Li's.
Well, Nicali versus Chun-Li is hard, man. Nicali versus Chun-Li is a really tough matchup.
But altogether,
round one.
I've been wishing for him to win something.
Yeah.
I think it's time. I think it's his time. I think. But I could be wrong.
It's not gonna be John Choi.
But top 32.
As I wear your shirt, Andrew. I believe in you.
That top 32 is gonna be the most toughest top 32 bracket in the entire Street Fighter V tournament ever.
Like,
it's gonna be. And then you're gonna have that one online player that just out of nowhere.
But he's a god.
Yeah. It's like Cloud from Marvel. Yeah. He just like
all of a sudden
he gets top 8. Like, who is this guy? Like,
oh, and best Dante ever.
Yeah, and then commentary is like, yeah, he plays online. You're like, whoa. But in any case, I'm hoping for Haitani, but I'm a Daigo fan, so. People are asking me to buy them Daigo books. I'm not even going to eat them.
Right?
Get your own damn book.
But like, I like Haitani. I want to see him do well. Yeah. You know, we might see a few European players also make it to top 32. Like Phenom. Phenom played amazingly at that last tournament.
Ooh, nice. I think Justin Wong is going to make it far. But I can't say much after top 32. It's just...
Yeah, it's a toss-up.
And I'm pretty sure there's going to be so many Mikas in this tournament.
Oh. Puro playing Mika. Yeah. Oh, man.
Oh, Puro too? Oh.
Puro Mika is wild.
And Infiltration is going to use, like, freaking I don't know, randomly Ibuki probably. Oh, and then Ibuki players too, man. The resets,
bro. Like
this is gonna be a fun top 32.
We might see some.
We're gonna
Ibuki
see some new. Stuff. Yeah, we're gonna see some new tech. And then we have the projectile option select that just got discovered. I was like, come on.
Yeah, I don't think K-Brow's gonna get top 32.
I'm always hopeful for people that come to Toronto. Yeah. Always. I always root for them. But the list of names is just, yeah.
Oh man, if P-Rog might make it a top 32. Because his Balrog is looking nice. His Balrog is looking real nice.
We're gonna see some glitches, is that what you're trying to say?
Playing that run game.
Nice hit.
A little bit,
okay, Shane Walker. Should be over. Oh no! Okay, watch it. Oh, what the hell is he doing?
Upper.
Oh, he can kill him.
Upper.
Oh my god, he gave that away.
Upper. No.
I think he tried to do a heal or something in Overwatch. He tried to do a heal. He didn't. He couldn't close there. He needed a teammate to bring the cargo and the.
Unfortunately.
Yeah.
Could not deliver the payload.
No, he did not. There you go. I was like, trying to look for the right words.
Oh.
Okay, here it comes.
On him.
Oh, he wants that cargo.
Got them throws.
Yeah, he wants that cargo.
And look at him pushing that point.
No, that was a bad miss. Okay, Shane Walker needs to get out of this corner. Okay, get out, please. Yes.
Fly, carpet.
Nice. Yes.
SBK doesn't want to deal with any of that carpet pressure.
This is pretty good so far. Yeah. Careful. 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 Oh man, if a Dalsim player wins Evo, I'll
right, like R2
it's the most impossible thing in the world, but... Oh, you can't count out Wolfcrone, too.
Huh?
Wolfcrone, you can't count him out.
Oh yeah, that is true.
There's so many good names, so many.
Yeah, Wolfcrone's actually playing a character that's super similar to T-Piper anyway. Laura.
Laura is just...
50,
Laura is like Mika, but a little worse than her. A little.
Yeah.
But she's still like... You gotta guess still.
Like...
That standing elbow, the standing medium punch.
Oh man, standing medium punch. You
gotta guess. Is he in front of you? They don't even know if they're in front or behind. No, they don't. They're just pressing
down. And then, she juggles you in the air, resets you, and then just dash.
Oh my god! Oh no! Oh my god! Ah. Oh no! Let's save. Oh my god! Hopper Lee gave it away.
Taking it around for himself. Good lord, Chain.
Gave it away. Gave it away. He had it. All he had to do was just do a super.
Yeah.
But he just it's like he just waited.
Round one.
He was waiting for an assist, fight. I think. Okay. What you got? Nice hit. Get him. Ooh. Oh no, he did not do a medium flame.
Yeah.
Used up the fierce.
He's not on tilt, man. He's just playing like Overwatch.
He's
been playing Overwatch too much. And Shane Walker slows his game down to his face. Ooh, hopper in there. Three throws. Flies into carpet. And then again, Shane forcing him to take his time, not wanting to deal. But that LK flies, hit him with
the man. Hopper had it. In the last match, but he gave it away.
What's good, Trigger One? Welcome.
Hey, what's up?
Once more.
Is it Trickerone? Trickerone.
Yeah.
And a Trickerone.
Tricker one.
I like Trickerone. There's 28 players tonight.
Yeah, we didn't have a big turnout tonight. A lot of people went to Evo.
Yeah, we're missing 10 players. They usually come here. But you know what? 28 is actually not that bad.
It's not that
it
bad.
Beat last week's number, 26.
Oh. Yo, I don't... I love Mike and Gutek. I love Mike and Gutek, but
the commentaries.
Yeah. I don't know if.
Oh, nice.
Good throw on the B reversal.
Get him. Careful. Careful with those B reversals. Yeah. Hopper's got tech. No.
I don't think he can B reverse. I don't think he can throw him out of the B reversal.
No. I've seen it before. Yeah. If Dalsim B reversals, Hopper's gonna do a super. And I've seen that done before. Hey, Jermaine, what's up, man? We gotta talk, bro. Okay, so Hopper Lee's still in this. Needs one clean hit. He can activate super. Now, keep in mind, don't save super when you have full bar. All right, good, Uterus. 416. I had a bad feeling saying this.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Hopper Lee just needs one hit.
Oh,
get him?
Man.
Okay, has to guess. He's waiting for it.
Yeah.
Definitely gonna use the bar there. Definitely gonna
use the bar. I don't want to make a mistake again.
He heard me. I give good advice. I give good advice. Stop trying to cheat.
There was a collusion.
He heard me.
Russell,
heard
have you snooped that low?
He heard me.
Are you Triforce now?
Me and Hopper, we have a deal. He gives me nothing, and I let him win. Alright, so both have no re. Okay, well, Dalsim has a bar now. Nice hit. Here's a mix up? No mix up.
Yeah.
Pretty intense match. This should have ended last match, though. They should have ended last match.
Hopper should have taken it, but yeah. Unfortunately, here we are.
Hopper called an assist when he did a combo and then he did a super. But the assist didn't come out. So the super missed.
Oh, Lord.
He was playing Overwatch. He was definitely playing Overwatch. Nice. Okay, bird kick. But he's got the bar. Oh, no. Oh my god.
Relax.
Okay.
Relax. Jab, EX main.
Okay.
Throws him.
Still possible. Oh no! Ah! Oh my god. Careful. Oh!
Yo.
Dalsim win.
Chill. Yo! This man popped up wild. And straight up apologized, yo. I think that was too stressful.
Pikachu
oh
salty.
My god.
Pikachu salty. Ah, you gotta wait.
Round one.
Oh man. Did you see him run off? He was like.
Oh man.
He ran off. It's like, he said.
Yes.
he banged the table. Was like, I got him.
Yeah.
Oh man, Shea Walker had the most stressful match. Jesus Christ.
Alright, it doesn't have to be Ibuki or Balrog. It's fine. Matt, it doesn't have to be. It's fine. But I still only won eight players. Okay.
The round robin with my booty ass.
Can you win?
Yeah, I might as well. Yeah.
Oh, you gotta win. Whoever loses this match.
Put me in the round robin.
Why are you telling me? Go to Danger
Man.
Oh, man. Did you see that pop off from Shane, eh? He is
phenomenal.
Yeah, he was like. Yeah. Yeah.
Kill that boy. Kill that boy. Danger Man.
Balls now.
Alright. This has been now you haven't seen this guy in so long. Pikachu Salty makes a return because Balrog is out.
Yeah. Balrog is out.
He's been playing a lot of PC games.
Switch the names.
He's been playing a lot of PC games, so hopefully he can come back.
You got one up Van. Showing up to ANZ and play some games.
Mm-hmm. Fight. Spicy in China.
Alright.
Well, nice. Oh, I don't think he knows how to fight against Dash. Nice. Tansere.
Stars.
Wants that bar. Oh my god.
That's meaty.
Maybe Grant just, you know. I don't know. How do you explain that? That was a mop.
That was a mop. Fight. You know the button check. Anyway.
Jing, you're playing fast then. Yeah. You play Jing over there. Yeah, with the hat.
What bag are you talking about? What bag are they talking about?
I don't know what bag you're talking about.
Oh my god, there's life in Pikachu Salty, the friend. Why do I talk? Ooh, that's his new headbutt. Yeah, his headbutt is B-reversal, but that was his new DP, the just straight upper. Oh,
it's not even that much of a DP, but Van takes game one.
Destructo Disc.
Pretty much. Judgment Saber, boys. That same crossword. Nash
wins. Oh, is that the same crossword from last week?
I only touched it at ANC. I got a couple
of them. Oh, man.
Did you get that comedian? Round one. Steve Martin, and the Canadian. Steve Martin.
The Canadian comedian.
Oh, okay. Alright, well, ooh, nice crush counter. Yeah?
Just
not get a combo out of that, though.
Well, no, he did. He got the EX trick.
Wait. That's just.
Really,
that's just a smooth.
Van just strikes back.
Nice hit.
Nice.
I'm surprised that they didn't give him the headbutt as a normal move. Oh. I'm surprised. Oh, nice. Fake it up. Get him. Ooh, he doesn't know.
He doesn't know.
He doesn't know, unfortunately.
If it was marble, yeah. Marble,
so
I'd be unblockable.
Van is like the guy that probably practices against every character, and Pikachu Salty just came back today. Yeah. So that B reversal, sorry, not B reversal.
Ooh, that KKB right through the Sonic.
The Sonic Boom to B trigger. That's like day one stuff. And Grant just doesn't know, unfortunately. What is it? What? Nice hit. Okay, he's got the bars though. I haven't seen his B triggers yet. I mean, here's second. Oh, destructo disc again.
Yep.
I feel like. Max, playing Van.
Nash wins.
Yeah. Actually, who are you playing?
Do you know B for Techie?
Yeah.
What happened? Did he say something? Where is he?
Huh? No. But yeah,
Patrick, who won?
Balrog needs to be a little bit safe on some of his specials. A bit safer. -4, yeah.
Oh. Max!
It is.
Somebody grab Max outside, please.
Round one. Fight!
So we're just waiting for Max. He's going to be playing one up Van. We're going to do some ads. Hey, thank you guys for tuning in. Hope you guys are enjoying the show. Please hit the like button in our Facebook to get event notifications. You also follow us on Twitter. If you have not done so, please hit the follow button in our Twitch. And this tournament will be archived in our YouTube, okay? This tournament is our weekly series. Wednesdays are for Capcom games, Street Fighter V, Marvel, some USF4 happening in the background. Mondays are for non-Capcom. If you would like to support our channel, which we do every Wednesday, every Monday, any other events we do, please hit that subscribe button. It really does help us. Money goes to equipment, all that stuff. And okay, we have our players. So we have Max, who's been doing well. We got fourth last week. We got to do some salty interviews later. Bro Shaden ran off last week. I couldn't get that interview. But yeah. That's fine. I'm changing it to the third strike team. The character select team. No, you know what? I was listening to Urien Mix, and it was really good. Yeah. And Q. Q has a good one too.
Yeah?
No, no, not the remix. Yeah. Not the character select screen, though. The remix is better.
Yo, someone found
Hey, you know, if you have Pokemon Go, fight. If you go to the gym, Mewtwo is there. Like, seriously, go to the gym. Just go to the gym. Mewtwo is there.
Trying to say I'm fat.
No, I'm just saying that people that play in Pokemon Go should go to the gym. There's a lot of Pokemons there. Yeah, Mewtwo's there. Seriously.
Russell,
Ethan.
How could you call me fat on
Dude,
stream?
Get the hell out of here. I wasn't talking to you.
I know I'm fat, man. Right? Just straight up looking at me, pat me on the arm, just kind of elbowing me. Hey, you play Pokemon Go, you should go to the gym. Well, guess what, Russell? I don't play Pokemon Go, and also, Van take round one.
I'm just saying, there's a lot of Pokemons in the gym. You guys go there, you can catch them all. Damn. Right? It's okay, that's a tweet suit. No, I have it though. Nice hit. Wow.
Doesn't want to deal with any of the pressure from the dive kick, so he just be reversal.
Yeah, I know his name's Mewtwo. I like hitting you guys.
Mihojo
Tool. Who is this?
I don't know who Yuru 416 is. Is he?
Nice hit.
I don't know.
I max that plus. Or is it? Okay. Ooh, it's dirty! Ooh, that's Evo quality.
I love me so. Ooh! Max strikes back with that fresh mix up. It's nice.
Did you see that? He dashed forward. I was like, oh man, where
I
is
put
he?
That on some ribs grilling. Looking delicious.
Ooh.
Ah. Spicy.
Max is like, ooh, where you going? Okay, he's got a full stock though. I need to take a shower after that combo, seriously.
Right?
Damn, that reset. I got a full stock, nice. Rainbow Peach.
Right to that standing heavy kick.
Oh, I could have grabbed him there. Careful, he's got a V-trigger now. He needs one clean hit to put him in a block stun at least. Careful, there it is. Oh, he's opting for a hit, the V-trigger. Oh no, but he's losing out and he has to activate now though. He wants that block stun. Oh no.
Yeah, Sonic died.
Ooh. That's not as impressive as the Amato.
It wasn't impressive as
no,
the Amato.
I feel really dirty after that.
Yo, Mika nice. Mika's usually impressive.
5-win streak. Round one.
But it was slippery though. It looked great, didn't it?
Nice hit.
Okay.
Careful. Alright. Amato. He has to be careful with his jump ins. Van is definitely baiting him. Oh, that slide. Not timing it properly. Nice hit. Alright. Looks like a wash of a round right now. Oh, or is it? Uh oh. He's got the bar.
Round two.
Okay, well he can still come back. I need to watch another dirty setup. What the hell are they talking about washrooms in the chat?
Because you keep saying that you need to shower.
Oh.
Oh, he tried to grab out that move call.
Look at that 7-hit combo. 35%. Ooh, shit. This is Van going to Evo. You know what sucks? If you go to a weekly tournament and you're going to Evo tomorrow, but you lose in the weekly tournament, and you're like, man, that's got to bring you down.
That would bring me down.
Okay. What do we have next? You should be playing soon.
One event. Can you play one more match? Shane Walker, winner's finals.
Let's go, Shane. You in loser's finals, man?
Okay, so we have Shane Walker versus 1UP Van. You know what? Hopper would have been in winner's final, seriously.
I don't know. I haven't come on Mondays to see if Mortal Kombat X still runs.
Bro Shady, you know? Usual suspect. You guys run. Are next on stream. Max, you gotta wait a bit.
Oh.
Fast end. You play whoever wins that.
Maybe
match
all the
over there.
Mortal Kombat X players went to Montreal.
Shugyosha, you won? You're playing Fast End.
Ooh. What was I saying? Huh? I need some salty cam, seriously. Like I need to turn on my phone.
Yo,
when,
just
when okay, we gotta put one on for
just make me fight Karen 24/7 and then keep a camera on me and you'll see me get salty real quick.
So after the match, yeah, bro Shaden, you're here.
There's three chairs here, you tell me to not comment. You have to work on this crossword then. Because it's not going to crossword itself.
Oh man, this Christian button check.
So we got Shane and Van. It's going to be a hype match. I don't know if they've ever played before, but Shane is hella hype.
Yeah, Shane is hella hype.
He'll go ham.
He's probably going to use Ryu.
Oh yeah, you think so?
Maybe.
But Van will also counterpick maybe because he has Nash and who else?
He has
Nash and somebody else, right?
I don't know.
He doesn't only play Nash, does he?
I think he played someone else.
Yeah, I don't remember.
I think he played
actually,
someone else.
I swear I've seen him play somebody else. But yeah. Okay, so he's gonna go with Dalsim, I guess. His Ryu's not that good. He uses it for like other matchups.
Yeah.
But yeah. Okay, looks like we're going into it.
Straight in the pan.
Winners finals.
No,
look at the range on Dalsim. Maxed out. The range stat.
Curry, meditation.
Round one.
And they're in fight. Brazil for some reason. This Indian guy and, I don't know, what is Nash, British?
Listen, everyone goes to Brazil.
I don't know this. If Street Fighter, you know, had a good story that actually, like, told us things. Then maybe I would know. But yeah, we're doing a long range game right now. Neither of them really wanna. Well, Nash is gonna try to make his way in. Dalsim obviously has better keep out.
Ooh!
Looks like Van has kind of forced his way in, but good tech from Shane Walker.
Okay, lands on the move.
Supposed to be a teleport.
Mix up? Okay.
That was also supposed to be a teleport.
Oh, catches him jumping. Saw him, he almost popped up. Nice jump out of the EX fireball. Oh wow, Shane's being really risky.
He is being really risky.
Van of all people will like hit those free.
And then he's also sitting on two bars of meter.
Nice. But he's just pestering him. Good stuff. Off stream? Yeah, okay. I'll be back.
Fight.
Oh no. EX fireball, but let's get a combo off.
Hi.
Let's get him.
Oh, hello. Tough matchup, man.
Yeah.
What's a Mika to do? All that damage.
Throws him out of B reversal. Van is looking a little bit more dominant now. Tries to go for a meaty, but still has Dalsim in the corner. Shane Walker B reversal again. Still has a bar. B reversal again. So he tries to get him off. Lights up that pressure. Good tech from Van. Need to get them right in there. Two lights overhead. Black wrong.
Final round. Fight.
Shane gonna do his best to keep away as much as possible.
Tried to fish for a first counter with that.
Missed the anti-air and he's paying for it. Huge.
Split those tattoos symmetrically. Good shimmy, but tried to grab instead of punish. Sitting on that carpet, taking a bunch of damage. Life is kinda equal now.
Ooh!
is a big
that combo. Could be death.
Is that?
No. Nope. Close, close. Wow, jump air to air.
That surprised me.
Light punch air to air.
This is the 19th win for player
one. Hamilton, there's only person two. Van up 1-0. That match that Shane had against Hopper, he was sweating round like one. Crazy.
Jesus Christ, yes he was.
Let's have a look at the old forehead. The old forehead's looking kind of dry right now, but if Shane goes down another round, we'll start to see the waterfall. Robin, you can get that mic back. Ooh. That was the round. Can Chain bring it back like he did against Hopper? Oh my god.
Get out of here with that foot. Instant overhead.
Chain, the beneficiary of many dropped rounds right now. Making the most of those. That tournament poise.
Fireball. Pushes him back a little bit. Good anti air. Fan fanning a little bit tough to get it. But somehow works
great. And now the reversal will get out. Plus a million.
He's sitting on a lot of great life. The reversal to get away from that EX fireball. EX moves out. The reversal because don't want to deal with that.
Nice.
Yeah, Jewel Blast, good damage. Ooh! Ooh, that Eagle Duke hit far.
One throw will do it.
Right out. Didn't hit. Pretty sure Shane stuck out a limb, tried to go plan B, punching heavy punch. And then, supers.
Well, to take the round, yeah.
To take the round, yeah. Yeah, but yeah. Still, it's a lot of meter gone for a little bit of health.
Yep.
But
yep.
Final round. Whether you win, then, you know. Leave him on a pixel and get bumped.
Yeah. Better to take that round after he gave him the last one. Yeah.
Van is getting a lot of mileage out of that deep bazooka. Shane Walker has a bit of a light blue. Poking back to the combo. That was interesting. Tried to dash, forgot a forward heavy punch in trouble. And he is again.
Shane all of a sudden playing squeaky clean. Oh. There's another anti-air opportunity to choose to
really
slide
aggressive
in.
Now.
Uh-huh. He's in there. Yeah. Hold the mix-up. Wow.
Whoa.
Nice teleport to get out of the mix-up.
Slide the carpet. Quick standing jab, staying around.
Dawson wins.
Shane taking some water. Sweating up a storm now, you best believe. You best believe. Yeah, 1-1.
Round one. Fight!
Right out of the air.
Mossberg, what do you know about me, buddy? Other than the fact that I have no brows. Well, what do you know?
Hey. Oh.
Van on match point.
Round two.
Hey, no spaghetti.
No spaghetti here.
Good end here. Keep him off your face.
Grabs the teleport.
Grabs the teleport.
Wow. Whoa! Cool.
Whoa.
Good block. That one was not plus.
Change just getting away with it. Good reverb. Get him off you. And the end of that standard jab. Block the overhead. Oh man, that was a...
Van goes for the dash and grab. Yeah, gets grabbed instead. Who is going to grand finals?
Fight.
Who?
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 Don't be Shane Walker.
Who?
Don't be Van.
Andrew, I owe you two. I'll get you at HQ, buddy. I'll get you at HQ. Mossberg.
Oh.
Yeah, Uterus 416. I'm educating people on your former alias. Van had a huge disadvantage, yeah. Cannot take any more risks. Has to find a way in.
Oh my
lord. That's a way in. That's definitely a way in. Now what? Dash in, what do you got? No, jump in. The momentum is gone. Man's gotta find another way in and that. Whoa! Oh no! Ah! Ah!
Oh my god!
So, our next match is Shugyosha versus Vast End.
I won't smoke. I might need a cigarette after that match. Jesus Christ.
And you were just here. You were just watching it.
Yeah. I'm left with no words. I'd have to commentate that in post. Jesus Christ.
To be fair... The same thing happened to Hopper in Chain's match last time, yeah.
That is true.
Is that match still going on?
Apparently Uterus isn't Moss.
Hmm?
Uterus isn't Moss, apparently.
Mossberg. Yeah.
The round robin players.
What up, Tricker One? Hello.
Round one.
Shug Knight? Fight. No, not quite.
Yeah,
he tried to drop bars like he was Shug Knight at HQ, but it didn't work out.
Oh man, I'm not even gonna bother repeating what that was.
Take that stick from hockey.
Oh man.
Shove it up.
Our
the next man's body. Bars.
Bars.
Bars. Shugyosha, the bar god. Shugyosha.
Oh man.
I gotta get that name right. Shugyosha. Tatenda.
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 Tatenda. Was that Shane or was it Tatenda? I can't even remember. I was too drunk. Andrew, remind me, please.
Vega.
Wow, he's got the whole thing. That was the whole thing.
You know Moonspeak? You know Moon Roots?
I don't actually know Moon Roots. I just know how to memorize what people say. Oh, sometimes, like, it's nice when you know it's really clear and you just listen to it. Nice.
Shane Bars Bati, yes. Shane Bars Bati.
Round one. Fight.
Got Shug Yosa playing that doll team. We got Bastan playing Vega. Looking real nice and fresh, like he's going on a vacation in Greece. But not with that claw, though. Can't fly with that.
No.
Crush counter.
Can't fly with that, that's for sure. Hey.
Try to do the target trouble.
Nice evasion to get out of the corner and a long distance slide. Yeah. That drill was way too high. The DX wall dive slide under that.
But he hit the really late. Oh man, what is going on? That should have been a combo.
Oh, he's got to get out of there. Yes. Yes, just play the distance game. Hey, get out.
Oh, man.
It worked out.
Nintendo got combos.
Let's go.
EXFBA. Slide.
Nice.
Beep.
Yep.
Wow.
Unless Bastan were to do the grab variant, then I think you can grab him. Good instant overhead to close around.
Heavy punch. Aurora spin it.
Oh, that stun is high.
That stun is real high.
One more hit, and there it is.
Speedy heavy punch.
Command grab.
Oh, yes. Man. Perfect KO. That light command grab. Looking nice.
Yoli.
Final round. Fight.
No, we don't sing in this building. Wow. Good job.
We yodel.
Crush counter speed.
He's in there.
Pushes to the corner. Heavy punch. Aura spin edge. Once again. You're going to see a lot of that from back down.
Oh, get those. I told you, man. There. Punish that. Fuck. Just do it.
Just do it. Bastan doesn't really take off. Oh.
Another one.
Oh, man. Crouching medium punch.
No, he's not dead yet. He's not dead yet.
He's not dead yet.
Yeah, you should have just done super. I'll be back in a second.
Vega wins.
Max gonna give this man a little bit of commentary. A little bit of coaching. Let's see. Nintendo, bring it back.
I don't care.
Fight.
You don't care?
I don't care anymore. No cares. Help me, my boy. Get back into this match.
Back dash away from that command.
Yep, but not out of trouble. Whoa. Just a random V-trigger. Fortunate to get out of the corner, but puts himself right back into pressure mid-screen.
Oh, man. Bathead is just running him down right now. Gets V-trigger again. Keeps him on the cover a little bit.
Nice.
Oh, man. He
EX would have killed.
Right now. There
you go. EX Flame wouldn't have killed? He could have done super? Something?
Yeah, he could have done a few things. I think he just got the bar for super and he didn't realize.
Really think EX Flame would have killed, but...
That's then getting right in there.
Ooh.
Another good sweep. Crouching medium kick. A lot of damage. Super. Looking beautiful.
I don't think he's... Yeah.
Cackles a little bit.
Overhead. He went for it. And then command grab to finish it.
Bastan takes it 2-0 quite convincingly.
I believe
right
that's me. I will go try to take down his man.
Thank you.
Now we got Max up against Fast End. Mika versus Vega.
Fight.
Gonna get messy today.
Hello, hello, Street Monsters. What's going on?
I got the Black Hylian sitting with me. Oh boy.
Yes, yes. As seen on today's news.
That's not today's paper.
This is today's paper.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's from last week.
Why are you so slow?
Maybe you should go to the gym and catch some Pokemon, Russell. Calling me fat. Kidding. He was never calling me fat. I do that to me. Anyway.
Who blazes? That is a good question.
Who blazes that? Literally everyone. Quite literally everyone, except for me and this man. But like 90% of the people who come here blaze.
Round anyway, one.
Let's get into this match.
Fight.
Bring that there, Blaine. Looking nice. Let's cheat each other out for a bit. Poor medium punch, but I don't think the second hit would have hit.
Oh, this is left.
Look at the Irish Whip. Irish Whip. Bounce him off the wall. Probably heavy punch for that slight reset. Fast and throws him to the corner. Getting some good damage off of it. Fast throw. Close the stun. Goes for the overhead. And Mika seeing some stars.
Round
Wait,
two.
What?
Yeah.
Fight.
Solomon.
Solomon being a lord? Is this what happens when no one's here?
That's exactly what happens when no one's here. Airplane. Get up, Sky. Pretty boy. Max is striking back. Got him in the corner. Goes for that reset. Two fingers up.
Rock it. Ooh.
Done. Ah. Ah. Some nice damage. I love seeing Mika do some work.
Final round.
Dialogue. Anyway. Put them on game point.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have Max, a.k.a. the preacher of the Bible, a.k.a. the Mika Bible.
Yeah, put him right in the corner. Forward heavy punch. That button is
just... Is it a headbutt?
Get so much mileage today. Oh, man.
Oh.
Worked himself on a stun city.
Okay, right. It's a bloody ring.
The combo right in the super. Snatches up. Catches him. Neutral jump with a heavy punch. Switches out to man throw. Wow. Second thing that EXE hits him. Manages to block that. Mixed up. Or lack thereof.
Wait a second. Yo, Jet, why are you not here? I see you in stream. Talking.
Vega wins.
I'm trying to call people out, man. I'm trying to call people out.
Fast End 1? I'm not calling out anybody.
Yeah,
I'm being curious.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Round 1.
You just sound like a hater.
Fight.
Mika's booty sweat probably smell like flowers, but also salt though.
Hey, 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 hey.
Get out of here. Oh man, that was probably an infant error. Right? Just not people out there. You don't get hit by the EXFBA. Aurora Spin has blocked the shit. Come on, bro. Not close enough to the overhead to hit the stun, but that's it right there. Oh man. That's it looking strong.
That's the kind of stuff I like to see from a clawless Vega.
Great job. Get the corner. Irish Whip. Forward heavy punch. Into that mixed up. That kind of hit medium punch. EX Beach. Tried to grab the viewers, but that's what. I think there's only like one frame when you can actually grab him or anything. But I have no idea when that is or how to do it. And Max takes the game for himself. But that Lady Mika flexed it on the boy.
Final round.
Let's see if we can take a game now.
Fight.
Jumps in with him, two boots. Crush kind of sweet. Puts him to the corner.
Trade secret. We care.
Yeah. comment there, but get out of the air. Not trying to deal with that. Don't want to fly EX flying Barcelona Airways. Surprised that V-Trigger, that V-Skill, that V-Trigger only hit twice. Minus two. I've been alone for most of my life. Don't worry about me.
Pass the salt.
Round one. Fight.
Jesus. I believe this is fast 10 right now. Anyway,
round one. Okay,
Bookie does feel a little bit
fight.
Tough to handle. Getting some of them good deaths. Grab Rotadian.
Yo, I run this stream now.
Oh man.
Russell gave me permission because, I don't know.
Oh, Russell hasn't changed his name yet. Sad. Top.
So what is this? Losers finals?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Oh, the names are wrong. Yeah. It was Mike Amato for a second. It was Max.
Round two.
Yo, you didn't even get me any words, bro.
Bro, I've been commentating by myself.
Bro, you can do both at the same time if you're a lord. I wonder how Vastin deals with this matchup. It doesn't... I feel like Vega can outpoke Chun in some situations, but when Chun's on offense, like, you really have to respect a lot of stuff. Nice pressure. Hopper's just playing safe. He did lose the first round. Oh no, he thought he could go under. Okay. Just chill, Hopper. Oh, he tried to jump out. That is 1-0.
3 frames standing light kick.
Yeah, it's too good. It caught him standing too, so he could have got a combo after. But yeah, that's 1-0. Vastin looks like this friend I had in high school, except with a beard.
Maybe he was that guy.
Maybe he was. But maybe I just lost in touch.
And acquired a beard.
And he changed his name.
Fasten getting a lot of mileage out of the throws. Jab down, fresh jab.
Russell, change the overlay.
Yeah.
Dashes up. Command throws.
This character has a command grab, if anyone forgot. Nice chip damage.
How safe is that?
The rolling crystal roll. Flash?
The heavy roll.
I don't know. I think they're... It shouldn't be safe at all, because the light one is punishable. So the heavy one should be, like, maybe at least minus 6. I know Chun can do something about it. Maybe a little forward.
Yeah.
I think EX is the only one that's safe, but nice. Catches him going up again.
It's not even that safe.
Misses the crush counter roundhouse. Ooh, nice. Okay. Bastin was trying to be a little aggressive there. Gets jabbed out. Damn, getting so much free pressure with those EX things. But jumps out of the command grab. Hopper really gets a big combo. Oh, really? Oh. I think he mistimed it.
I think so too.
Because I'm pretty sure there are a few recovery frames on that view reversal. But I'm not too sure, actually.
I've heard people say that there's like really only one frame during that view reversal.
That you can punish it? That would make sense.
Yeah.
It's a view reversal. Like, it should still be good. But, damn.
Compared to every other view reversal in the game, it is just wild.
Too much Overwatch properly. Or maybe not enough. I don't know.
Maybe.
Overwatch is Street Fighter 6, proclaimed by Blitzman. Shoutouts to Blitzman, Jackie O'Manor, I don't know who else is going to Evo.
Dan.
Dan? Oh, is that why he's not here?
Yeah.
Dang, yo, shoutouts. Good luck, Dan.
Good luck, Dan.
Dan is our boy. He's our boy, 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 boy.
People in the chat were saying you can make top 32. You think it's possible?
Maybe. I don't know. He plays Chun, so
yeah.
Definitely boosts his chances. Here's how I view the top tiers. It's like Chun-Li is the solid top tier that's just really consistent. That's why she's good.
Yeah.
And then Mika's like the crazy, like, retarded cousin that, like, is all, like, really good. Will do, like, good once in a while and, like, have, you know, sometimes good stats and then get, like, bodied 0-2 some random tournament.
Oh, man, that is exactly.
Like, is that a fair view? I think that's a fair view of the top tiers. And then who else is there? Ken's, like, also solid, like, Chun-Li's bro. And then you have Nikali, like the pet dog who's just jacked and like can body people. He's just the pet of the family. The top tier family. I don't know, those are the top tiers I know. Oh yeah, Ryu's also got like, Ryu's just like Uncle Ryu or something. But yeah, this Balrog bodied me. He did something really sick actually. I parried his stand jab like on his wake up. And yeah. He canceled the stand jab into a super.
Wow.
So that got me. I was like, wow.
Jesus Christ.
I thought I would go through because there's certain situations when you parry with Alex and you do the clothesline, like he'll just go through. If they're both invincible and go fast enough. Like, Ryu's DP, I've went through it before. But, nah, that super just straight up bodied me. And he told me, I asked him after, he told me it wasn't even like a reaction, it was just a read. He's like, I knew you were going to parry, so I just did stand jab super. I was like, okay. Okay,
wow.
Good stuff. I'm like, you can buffer it and, like, react if he parries and, like, super, but, like, that was just, he's just like, I'm a lord. I just read you.
I am a lord.
I was like, okay, good stuff. But, yeah, what is this, Losers Finals? Russell, is this Losers Finals? Not yet. Wait, who beat Chain? Van? Is Van in Winner's Grand? Okay. Van is in Winner's Grand. Shane is going to play the winner of this, and that is going to be Loser's Finals. Drewface, you really don't wish you could play this game, because this game sucks. If I had a wish to play a game super godlike, it would probably be like Marvel 2 or something.
Round 1.
To be the best at a game, if I could wish that, I would probably... No, I would say like Melee, maybe. Because Melee is an esport now. You make hella money.
Yeah, true.
And Smash Girls like really like amiibos and stuff. You know? So, it's good. It's a good culture. JK, no it's not. But we have Birdie and Vega. Solomon. So he's going to play Verti here. So he, I'm pretty sure I've seen him play different characters before. Nice jump. Oh, too far for the... Okay, gets a grab punish. Man grab, risky. A can in his face. Oh my god, this is going to be a lot of damage. He's not dead though.
Wow! Wow. Yeah.
The trail travels across the stage, called an Uber.
That was
just to beat him in the
biggest,
face.
Biggest read I've ever seen. And he was just like, okay, I'm just gonna walk back. He's like, nah, dog.
Solomon is a lord.
Solomon is playing with his heart right now. It's crush counter, but nothing really after. Nice. Oh my days, yo, DBZ. Wow. Shout out to Melee. Oh, it gets hit by the short one too. Jumps out, he's safe. Oh, nice headbutt. Damn, Solomon is crazy right now. He just jabs him out of the V trigger, and that's a stun. That is a stun. Oh, just dances a tiny bit on him before he decides to kill. Drinking that Red Bull or whatever that is.
Swig ass drink. Probably Sprite. Look at him.
Probably vodka, I think. I don't know, man. He's on something crazy right now.
He is
bodying Vastin that free. That was a quick 1-0 by Solomon.
Round one.
Also, yeah, this is the Balrog player, but he's playing Birdie right now. I guess, yeah, Vega traditionally just bodies Balrog in most games just because of the better pokes. Wow, the hitbox on that. Lying down, jumping, whatever. Yeah, the Birdie missile.
Yeah, that's what it is. Birdie missile. Jumping me one
punch. Nice. That is
another
so free.
So
he
good.
Can just. Wow. He can just headbutt. Yeah. Good stuff.
Massive dash up. Command grab.
Nice crouch jab. Right just poking him out. Out poking. Oh, wow. That was a sick reaction.
In my head. I knew.
And he dies for that. Wow.
Lord have mercy.
Dude, Solomon. Very smart right now. I'm very impressed. Very smart. Reacted to the light rolling crystal flash with his armor move. So he didn't even have to, like, punish.
Right?
He just beat it.
Light command grab.
Gets the banana into a combo.
Bastin
just doesn't want to block right now.
Oh man, did you see that? He anti-aired him and he landed on the banana.
With the banana into a full combo, yeah.
That could have been
good stuff. That's like four combos right now. Bastin just didn't want to block. He's building meter.
Oh,
he'll
man.
Take this. This isn't anything.
That seems a little
okay,
weird.
But he's getting some momentum. Got him in the corner. Yeah, this is definitely not going to connect there. Oh, that's a big combo.
Yeah,
maybe one
light
more hit.
Roll.
He tried to super. Is he stunned? Oh my god. Very nice comeback by Vastin.
Looking great.
Very nice. He was. Look how much health he had. He just came back on a full health birdie. What does he have? Like 12 million health probably?
Yeah, probably.
Most likely. Wow, that was so crazy.
Put him right on the banana.
The banana tick throw into command grab? That was crazy. Caught him jumping out of the rolling crystal flash. Nice anti air.
Man, that was
great. Yeah, walks out of the light one.
That's fine, that's good. Can't really trap anything. I gotta deal with the standing light kick.
Damn, Vastin just likes being mobile a lot. He should play Marvel, man. Like, it's better to be mobile in that game and not block. But this is gonna be a lot of damage. Ooh! This is gonna hurt a lot. Oh my god, that was a lot of damage.
If you got both of them.
Oh, he's dead! Oh. That is
V-trigger
2-0.
Is not going to save you with that.
By Solomon.
Solomon.
That's 2-0.
Solomon!
I don't know if Vastin can count, but it's 2-0. Get up. No, that was fast, man. Losers finals.
Yeah.
Losers,
so
finals.
We are losers finals now. We got Solomon versus Shane
Solomon
Walker.
Versus the pop-off Walker. Of course. I cheer for myself, and then I lose, and then I get salty. So I'm not cheering for anyone right now. Except for Shane.
I know how you feel.
Because Shane's my boy. Yo, give me some daps.
We got Shane walk off. That's what he do when he win. He pop off. Yeah, I haven't played any of my round robin matches yet. Titan behave. Shane ain't got no Twitter.
Sh-
Shane just wants to know that we're his boys. And I'm just confirming that we're his boys. Because this guy's good. I told him not to underestimate him. Because Solomon just impressed the hell out of me again. How disrespectful. Can you remember his name, please? Disrespectful.
Wow.
Yeah, get out of here.
Get
we don't want
here.
You here.
Get out of here. I hope when you go to Evo, you go 0-2. Like me. You guys giving out
American? I have American. No. We should have banned Van from even coming here.
Yeah, like, we can't have a player who just gets spots given to him.
We can't just have the best player just coming around here, taking our money. Damn, so losers finals. We got Shane and Solomon. Shane's our boy. Solomon's great player. He's been here a lot. I don't really know him that well, though.
Round one.
Oh, man, we should go against the winner. Just take the 20 points. Give him that fight money.
So, does he main birdie? Like, did he just want to play Balrog against me?
No, his main is birdie. Ever since he first come to, like, weekly, he's main birdie.
I do think Alex does good against birdie, so maybe he thought Balrog does better. Okay, he's just trying to get in with armor moves. I respect that. Because once he gets in, he'll do massive damage. Try to catch him in backdashing. Nice fear reversal.
Get off me.
No, no fears? No, don't teleport in, Shane. No, Shane.
Shane, stop that.
The damage is minimal, but you just don't want to be near. Unless he's trading it for space, which I respect. But he's in the corner now. Nice. Hit him with lights, yes. So the armor won't do much. He's gonna jump soon. Just watch out for it. Nice. Oh, good trade.
Right. He was gonna jump soon.
Yeah.
At that distance, a lot of birdies feel like that's one of their only options.
Yeah, that or something risky. You don't really want to walk forward because folks can come out whenever. Nice jab. I love that jab fireball. It's different from Street Fighter 4, but it still kind of serves the same purpose. Oh, nice crouch counter. That's good damage. Next fireball. Good damage on him.
Really patient.
Just pester him. Yeah, it's better to pester him with lights. Are you leaving a model? Yo, good games. Good games today. I don't want to stay salty. So good games. Oh, Shane jumps out. That could be it. Wow, the damage. So 1-1 in rounds.
Crush count of boot.
Final round. Fight.
Throws the can. Goes under, good stuff. Misses the combo. No, Shane!
Shane can't keep
doing
that.
Grabbed out of the teleport right there. Nice.
Oh man,
nice.
That link gets stuck by the banana. Missed the button so he doesn't get the EX follow up.
Okay. This is okay. Nice. Get some space for the EX fireball. No more V trigger. Wow! He outspaced that command grab. That was a nice combo. Nice combo by Shane.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's so... That was so lucky for Shane, but he doesn't jump out of the thing.
All of them doesn't respect him. Dives right in there.
Birdie wins.
Shane Walker, having a little talk with Bro Shady and having a little think.
Round one. Fight.
All right. I just telling Shane he's a god. That's all he needs. Okay. Nice end here. In the corner already, but he has a decent life lead. Nice Anier. Stop telling Shane to parry. Parry's always good. Doesn't matter what character, though. Yeah, he's just pestering him right now. Look at all the great damage building up. The walking block is good, but all that great damage already gone. Shout out to Salius in chat. Oh, that's unsafe. Oh, but I don't know what he can use to punish. Nice backdash in the corner. That's my tech.
Is that your tech?
Good stuff. Yeah, just pester him out.
Oh,
nice block. Dead. Good stuff.
Instant overhead.
Good stuff.
Take this.
Okay, Shane takes first round of the second game. Pestering him is a good option. You don't really want to overcommit with heavier normals when he has armor and all that stuff. Ooh, I almost thought he was going to fall into the fireball there.
So did I. Yeah.
Trying to get in with the... I don't know what normal that
down
is.
Down forward heavy.
Yeah, down forward heavy. Building V-trigger. I like that idea a lot, actually.
Yeah. Get that V-trigger early.
That's really fast, too. Wow! The banana just bodied the light kick from Dalsim. Okay, nice hit. Finally blocked the can. You really don't want that to be on screen for too long. Oh, he finally gets in with the EX. This is good damage. Oh, nice! Shane was trying to jump out, but he hits him with the... Yes, it's two hits. I don't know what he can punish. Oh my god. Nice! All that great damage left. Gone. Nice. Hits him out of the thing. I don't know any of his moves. Okay, just faking him out. Nice choice. See, when he pulls that out in rare occasions like that, it's way better. And he takes it with a stand fierce.
Looking great. That's a good look for Shane.
See, that whole game, he only pulled out like two teleport cross-ups or whatever. And it worked out way better.
Shane have a little bit of a conversation again. Also, Emma Roots, I am not sure if Birdie's chain can grab Dalsim's limb.
Round one.
So, in this matchup, it may not be the best decision. But, speak of the devil, there goes that chain. Right again. Shane Walker putting a lot of fireballs on screen. Trying to get some mileage out of that chain now. Like, he's read your mind, Emma Roots. Aura shouldn't leave. He's sitting with Shane, don't worry. Good crush down there. Phenomenal teleport. Almost a little bit on the scary side. Wow, that was an amazing bait.
Round two. Fight.
Doesn't want to deal with that bully run. Just jumps out. Fortunately, Dalsim jumps really slow. So even a neutral jump might leave him in a situation where he can get punished. Stuff by a counting light punch. Command throw puts a lot of stun and damage on that. Up on the board. Ooh, man. Two grabs back to back. Overhead. Gets it done. It's going to be very good from Solomon. The pace changed up almost immediately.
Final that round.
Both of them are on match point right now. The expo revenger. Tries to go again, but he's not too good. What's good, Mr. Paranoid? Good anti-air. Oh man, that was a great teleport. This is a good combo. EX Fireball eats up all that armor. Doesn't get a chance to turn into the trigger, but as I say that, he finds his way in there. Walker jumps back out of there. Oh man. does it twice. Oh man. Solomon knocked Shane Walker out.
Birdie wins.
Jeez. That must have been stressful. We got one up Van versus Solomon in grand finals now. Yo, where's my stick, by the way?
Danger mat. Danger mat.
One up Van versus Danger Solomon.
Man. I need him. 9 o'clock.
Yo, Russell, what's the result? No problem.
Oh, that was a heartbreaker.
That was a
heartbreaker super close
indeed.
At the end. Yes, Van is here, and yo, imagine if this guy wins. But like,
right? Yep. Van showed up.
Van most likely gonna.
Third is 10%, so 15.
Shane still gets some cash. Good stuff.
It's really salty.
Yeah, it was the EX like armor moves that caught him off guard. That really messed him up, because that's how he got all of his openings, or like most of them. He would just build meter by like sacrificing health and damage, and then like once he had that meter, he would just like pull it out like after like empty jumps and then cancel into V-trigger, and like he's just in there. He gets a good combo and then he's in there.
Yeah.
And like when he's powered up in V-trigger, like everything does a lot of damage too. So it's really scary for Dalsim. But that was a really close match. When he teleported at the end, it was kind of over, because he could just headbutt. And if it whiffed, he could just headbutt again, because Dalsim's so floaty.
Yeah.
When he's coming down. But this is grand finals with Solomon and Van. Shout out to Van, he got second place at the Red Bull event. Second place to Charles Downer, shout out, chokehold. He needs to call me back, because I called you and you didn't pick up Brett. Hmm? Yeah, no, I said you got Van got second to Charles. Learn to listen, Russell. Russell. Jeez. Wow, maybe man. If you weren't on Facebook all the time and running.
Birdie.
Oh. I don't know. Here.
You're on Facebook right now.
Yeah. I mean, at least do it on your smartphone or something.
Yo, Solomon is a pretty chill-seeming person. Like, I don't see him react.
Yeah, he's pretty chill. He's a cool guy. Very relaxed. Two out of three. Yes, it is 2 out of 3.
Come on, Solomon. Defend Toronto.
Is our HDMI messed up? What's going on here? Oh, game overlay.
Bam.
There we go. So deciding to go... Yeah, so Birdie... I don't know, he's really good with Birdie. I don't know how this matchup is going to go, because Nash is kind of a bully. Nash can kind of do whatever.
Van probably not going to let him keep.
Birdie has really good pokes, though. Oh my, nice. Catch him through the boom. V-skill. Van is so good at that, too. I've seen him do it so many times. So block one normal, and just V-trigger right after.
Good reversal, that's a full hand. Jump
right,
another one to do that.
Nice. Oh, too far. Oh my, the EX bullhead or whatever it's called. Somebody message Bangbus, see what it's called.
EX bullhead.
Yeah, probably.
I'm gonna open V-frame.
Dude, if you have V-frame, shout outs to you. My phone can't handle it because my phone sucks. But good two-piece combo by Birdie. Yeah, I'm pretty hungry too, kinda. I had the most godlike sandwich on the way here. Oh my god. Turkey, mayo, lettuce, tomato, cheese, something else. God, man, it was the most godlike sandwich.
Good command, bro.
That combo, very nice.
Solomon come to other tournaments before. I think he'd be coming for like a couple of months now. That was a
yeah, he's definitely been here for a while.
Yeah.
He's doing very well today.
Oh my god.
He had head again.
EX.
That armor.
Man is so good. So good with that timing. Because he almost blocked it, but he went cross open, like at the very last frame. Nice reset, I like that. Does the can, catches him trying to be on offense. Nice headbutt. Ooh!
With that boot in his face.
Nice sweep. Oh, doesn't get in with the EX thing.
Doesn't have enough fear, but Peter gonna make it safe.
Nice, Ooh! Oh, why'd he just get a random dash in? Yo, the chat's full of scrubs. No one listen to the chat, please. That's a safe distance, yeah, you can't poke. Is that mine? Oh, thank you. EX bullhead again, bullhorn.
Yeah.
Oh, Van goes for random super. I think he's safe. Wow. And the unreactable EX.
EX, bull revenger.
Whatever.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my days.
We just call it dolphin dive. Don't worry.
Yeah, dolphin dive sounds good to me. Damn, that is unreactable. That is very... Dude, yo, this guy is, like, beating Van right now. I've never seen Van on tilt. He's in deep concentration right now. I wonder what he's thinking about. Probably
how he's gonna tell Jackie on no again.
That was so funny. I wasn't there, but when I heard that, that was so funny.
Oh man, straight die.
No, you cannot. Nice.
Killing him.
Headbutt. Again. Oh my gosh.
Killing it again. There's a lot of stun in that bar.
Van just not expecting any command grabs at all. Oh my, I love that! I love how random that is. He could take this damage, that's okay. Goes for a reset. Oh my god, it's a frame trap.
Blown up by the boot stall.
Oh, mistimes the grab, but gets counter hit jab.
Steals some meter before the next round starts.
Damn, that sucks when you die with a V-trigger like that as Birdie. His V-trigger is so important to him. Okay.
Light bulb head. Chain. Not Yaki safe, but I can't get punished in that way. Straight on the anti air.
Alright. Just poking.
Put the can down. Oh man, I don't think he's ever gonna get like just one of those unless it's EX.
Nice. Oh, nice in here. This is looking like Van's game. Oh, space him out. Am I playing?
Yeah.
Why did I just say am I playing? I'm out.
Right through that fireball.
Oh.
Oh man.
I think he was out of range there.
Nah, it's all. If Van didn't jump back, he would have started
going. It looked like he jumped back a bit late, though, is what I'm saying. So we're at 1-1. Right now. The music? Yeah, I agree.
Round one.
The music's just way better overall in this game. It's less electronic,
more metal-y.
Yeah, more metal-y, more thematic too. It's more dynamic as well because of the rounds, how it changes in between rounds. I love the music in this game. Probably my favorite thing about this game. But walking him down, Van giving up space slowly. As long as they play a slow game, it doesn't really matter.
Oh man, Solomon's having a tough time poking back at Van.
Oh, that sucks. Right when you want to walk forward and you get hit by his light spin kick or whatever, the special move.
Yeah, it's called Sonic Scythe.
Yeah, Sonic Scythe. It just pushes you so far and you're like, oh.
Oh, Van. himself at match point now.
Nice. Match point. This is 2 out of 3, so... That was a good trade. Actually, pretty even trade because of Birdie's health. Poking him out. Birdie's kind of like Alex in that sense where his good pokes that aren't cancelable like are pretty good. Yeah. Usually moves that aren't cancelable are just good overall. Like, they have a different purpose.
Oh, man. Red crouching jam and got beat up for his trouble.
Okay, nice.
He's probably going to try to go for an EX Bullhorn.
Oh, yep, what? He threw two, but he got through. One more anything. We'll take it. Oh. He was too far for the overhead. I swear he was going to low forward somewhere there. Oh! He caught him walking back right there. Good stuff.
That was a little bit scary.
Yeah, that was not a combo. Jump in, jab, low forward. Oh my god, unreactable. Will we see a reset?
Trying to go hanging chain with the explosion. Down forward, heavy punch gets popped by that medium sonic type.
Okay, nice overhead. Yeah. Just taking any damage. Oh, the whiff punish. Good spacing by Van.
Oh, man. This is not looking good for Sonic.
Tried to throw the can at the worst time. I think he'll build the meter.
Yeah.
Is this it? Birdie does have a lot of health.
It's not
wow, it. Yes, he is alive.
And he had meter, too.
Oh, wow. Good stuff, Van. Good stuff to Van. The instant overhead light. Shout outs. He couldn't win the Red Bull, got second at the Red Bull tournament, but he won this ANC Weekly and won a good chunk of cash.
Yeah, no. Get out of our
good
city.
Stuff. Shane, I love you, dog. I feel you, don't worry. I know, this game sucks, but we play it because, yeah. I don't know. This game sucks, but we play it because it brings us together, to be honest. That's honestly why we play it.
Pretty much.
Yo, good stuff, Van. That was good stuff. I saw you play at Red Bull. But, yeah. Damn, Van's loaded, yo. Let's jump him.
Anyway, it has been great commentating for you guys. Talking to you guys on stream. But
follow me at BroShadian if you like my commentary. Do you have a Twitter?
Yeah, I have a Twitter.
I'm definitely following you.
Yeah.
It's at Gandalf the Black?
No, it's not. Gandalf the Black is taken by some Korean who haven't tweeted since friggin' 2010.
Actually?
Yeah.
What are you on Twitter then?
Tunukok. TUNUCOOK. Yeah.
I'm definitely not following you then, because that doesn't sound familiar.
Yeah, anyway.
Alright, thanks for watching Toronto Top
night.
Tier stream. Have a good night, guys. Yeah. Peace.
Alright, just want to say thank you guys for tuning in. Hope you guys enjoyed the show. We're just going to do ads, okay? So this tournament is brought to you by Toronto Top Tier. Skin us up, follow us on Twitter, Twitch. Hit the like button in our event page, and follow us on our YouTube. The archive of this tournament will be there, okay? This is a weekly series. This is our Wednesday's Capcom event. Mondays are for non-Capcom. Join us and enjoy. Subscribe to our stream and get in the channel. You can get the icons. They'll support us and all that stuff. I just want to say thank you guys for tuning in. You guys have a nice night, okay? Good night.